everybody, my name is Michelle Gierach and I'm the project scientist for the Coral Reef Airborne Laboratory, or Coral Mission. Right now we're at air surfaces Hawaii with the heart and soul of the Coral Mission, which is the Tempest Applied Solutions Gulfstream 4, or G4. What makes this aircraft so important to coral is what it has within, inside the plane, is the portable remote imaging spectrometer, or PRISM instrument, and it sees through the bottom of the plane to assess coral reef condition at 28,000 feet above the ocean surface. We are in Hawaii as part of one of our field campaigns, specifically our operational readiness test, in which we have an in-water team in Kaneohe Bay taking observations. We'll have the G4 flying over, collecting observations. The two together provides an indication of what the coral reef condition is within Kaneohe Bay. And this is sort of the nexus of coral, the in-water with the aircraft, to give a better understanding of what are our coral reefs currently undergoing and how will they change with respect to climate. Come follow us throughout our campaign. It's a 3-year funded campaign through NASA, and we'll be going to Palau, the Marianas Islands, portions of Australia's Great Barrier Reef, and the Hawaiian island chain. So come back, check in with us, and see how we're doing.